Are you bored out of your gourd of hydrating with plain water? Try this. Place two herbal fruity tea bags in a large glass. I used a flavor called lemon zinger for this. Then pour boiling water over it and let it steep for 4 to 6 minutes. Then either add ice to the glass jar, or probably better yet, pour the hot tea over a full cup of ice. I don't always like my drink super cold, so I just added ice to this. Try sweetening with stevia if you're craving a sugary drink, and let me know if you like it.